Okay, first we choose the EasyCast APP and enter in. And choose the EasyCast Wi-Fi single. And choose the setting. Yes, we choose the internet. Yes, choose the 5G Wi-Fi single. So we are already connecting and then turn back. So this is easy custom mirroring. Okay, choose the screen mirroring and wait a moment. Okay, we connect. So you can do everything you want to do. Okay, we open the video. So you can see the watch video is blue today.